Alright, so yesterday we dealt with arc length, right? So that was the length of an arc. Today we're going to deal with sectors. And a sector is a section of a circle. Okay, bounded by the central angle. And its intercepted arc. Normally I would say that it looks like a slice of pizza, but in honor of Pi Day tomorrow, it looks like a slice of pie.
Okay, how do I find the area of a circle? Squared, yep, so pi r squared. Okay, and if I just want a section of the area of a circle, what do you suppose I'm going to have to do? Yeah, I'm going to have to take the measure of that section, so x over 360, just like we did yesterday, only this time, instead of taking part of the circumference, we're taking part of the area. Okay? So, number one, what's my degree? 51 degrees. So 51 over 360 times, what's my r squared? Well, r squared. So 256 pi. So just like you did yesterday, take 51 divided by 360 times it by 256. I don't think so. Yeah, 36.27 pi. And this time it's feet squared because we're talking area. So you're just hooking on your pi just like we have been. Okay, if we look at number four. Okay, and number four, the shaded sector is this part. How do I find the measure of this guy? Yep, so you gotta go 360 minus 126. I get 234. So now I've got 234 divided by 360 times, what is 13 squared? 169. 234 divided by 360 times 169 gives me 9.85 pi yards squared. Okay, look at number 11. Okay, so if this guy's 46, what's this guy? So my shaded area equals what? So we're going 92 over 360 times 49 pi gives me 12.52 pi. Okay, if you look at 16, ooh, this one's fun. What do these little dash marks mean? That they're bigger. So this one's 62, what's this one? 62, and this one is 62. So to get my shaded part, how can I get what's shaded? 360 minus 62. Minus 62 minus 62 gives me, yeah, 174. You got minus 62 three times. 174 over 360 times. Now PC, is that my radius or my diameter?
That's my radius. Be careful with that because there's going to be some of them where they give you the diameter. Okay, and then make sure that you cut it in half. So I'm timesing it by 144 pi. Horrible stuff?
No,
I actually kind of like these. These are fun.